In West Texas, outside Fort Davis, this is what you'll see. Acres of ranch land covered in this thick black ash. A devastating blow for people who depend on this land for a living.
We've seen a lot of grass fires in our lifetime, in my lifetime, but I've never seen anything as devastating what's happened in Fort Davis.
For Adele Coffee, West Texas is more than just home.
My husband called me from the ranch and they were on their way in because the fire was coming this way.
It's where her family makes their living. She has six generations of ranching behind her. So when wildfires threatened her home, she chose to stay.
They were evacuating everybody, telling everybody to get out. And my husband just said, grab a water hose. So we did. We grabbed the water hose. I grabbed this one right here.
As wildfires pushed through the Davis Mountains, ranchers rushed to get their livestock out. But not all of them could be found. We saw this bull wandering, looking for food in the flames.
Around 150 head of cattle burned up in the fire, and we know of now 9 horses.
County Extension Agent Logan Boswell says help is pouring in, but with some ranches completely destroyed, he says it will take time to recover.
It's just devastating. I've never seen it like this. I've seen a lot of fires over the years and where they had them, and you know, it always looks bad, but it's not this to this extent.
This is the line that we stopped it right here, and then it pushed it back up there and it went on over the hill.
Coffee fought the fire away from her house, but she says seeing so much of her land destroyed is heartbreaking.
The devastation of the country and seeing the cows burned on the side of the road and the fence is gone, it's just something that's truly devastating and will take years to be over.
Since so much of this land has been destroyed, surrounding counties and states have donated this hay to give the cattle something to eat. Ranchers say it could be late summer before they get the rain they really need to recover. Reporting just outside Fort Davis, Grace White, Fox News at 9.